guests here today. Wow, good to see y'all.
Yes.
Well, most of them. No, I'm joking. The guy with the hat. No, I'm playing.
Well, we are making something today that we have made on the show before, but we're making it again because it is so good. Now, when you made this for the first time, I literally went home and cooked this meal for my family because it's so good.
And I feel good that you're cooking the recipes, like the New Orleans crawfish bread. Look at this.
And carbonara.
Hey. And you know why they call it carbonara?
Carbonara.
Carbonara. And yeah. I lived in Italy a while, so I kind of speak the language. But anyway, you finish it off with black pepper flakes, and it looks like coal. Because the people, it's kind of the poor people's food. The people who made the carbone, they would take tree branches and burn them, and right before they disintegrate, they hose them down, and that's how the hardwood lump charcoal, the carbone. And then it's really a poor person's food. And so anyway, and therefore the carbon would go on top of whatever they ate. So that's the carbonara.
Makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
We're learning about Italian history now, but we're also learning about Italian food. And this is so, so good. And it really is so easy to make at
home. It's easy. And also, I love shopping at Rouse's. We have authentic Italian food products. We have the pancetta. We have Parmigiano Reggiano and all the Italian olive oils, et cetera, and the handmade Italian egg noodles, you know.
So
really great. Love shopping here.
Yeah. So tell us a little bit about the ingredients that we've got going on
here
and how it all works together.
We're going to saute the pancetta, all right? And then from there, we're going to put in some fresh garlic, freshly cut garlic. I'll saute that down, and it's really easy. We already cooked our pasta. We're going to put that back in that mixture, all right? Heat up the pasta, rehydrate it so it gets nice and warm. And then we have a mixture of eggs and heavy cream that we're going to put in there. Really slowly, we're going to mix it together. And it's kind of creamy, and you don't do it all at one time.
Right.
You don't want scrambled eggs in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then we're going to put some parsley and some green onions and that kind of thing. It's going to be a lot of fun, really easy to make.
It's really good. And Rouse's does make it so easy for us because all we've got to do is put it together. You get it from around the world and it's ready for us right here at your local
And
Rouse's.
We want to give you instruction and inspiration on what to do with these fine products. So
that's right.
That's why we're here.
Come back. We're going to start on this carbonara.
Oh, look at you with an accent.
Yeah, I don't know if that works, but we'll be right back. Stay with us.
Thank you for watching, y'all.
Center in West Mobile, and we're working on a dish that we've made before, but we're making it a second time because it is just so, so good. So
and the people love it.
Yes, the people love it. And it's really easy to make. Now, we're adding some garlic. We've got our pancetta here in the pan.
Yeah, and I want to see if maybe somebody can help me stir. Oh, you will. Thank you. Yeah. No, really, thank you so much. We sauteed our pancetta down, and pancetta is uncured bacon. Or unsmoked bacon, that's what it is. It's raw. And if you can't find pancetta, you can do bacon, but pancetta is going to be, not to be confused with prosciutto. Prosciutto is a cured ham, very thin slice. Typically, you eat this with some cantaloupe or whatever, really nice. And of course, we got all kind of pancetta diced or sliced, prosciuttos, coppa, fine Italian food products. Really great stuff.
That's right. Now, for our friends at home who may just now be tuning in, tell them what we're making really fast and what we've done so far.
Yes, we're making a carbonara, very easy dish. The pancetta, we sauteed with the garlic. Now we're going to put our cooked pasta noodles back in. And look what I found at the Rouse's, handmade egg noodles from Italy. They come in different sizes and shapes. And we're going to use the spaghetti blend. And I'm going to go ahead and put this cooked pasta back in here.
All right.
Look at that. Look at that color, the intense color from the eggs. Really a great product. And it only cooks in 6 minutes. So you definitely want it. Once you try this right here, you're going to absolutely love it.
Yeah. Now, while you're doing that, we know that you are always so busy at Rouse's because you guys have so many cool things going on throughout the year.
Yes. I mean, we're excited about our new location in Daphne, Orange Beach, Gulf Shores, all the Mobile stores that just happen to be in Alabama. And of course, we got your Alabama food product, Kaneka sausage and all that. Heck yeah.
I love some Kaneka, y'all.
Yes, indeed.
It is so good. Yeah, help me out here.
What are you doing? Good.
You're the chef. Okay,
so
we add the noodles back in here, and after this, we're going to add our sauce, but which is a mixture of heavy cream and eggs, right?
That's right. Heavy cream and eggs. In fact, we're going to make that up right now. And of course, for these recipes, you can go to Rouse's.com or Fox10Live.com.
You're so close. Fox10TV.com.
Fox10TV.com.
It gets closer and closer.
I don't know why I can't get that.
That's okay.
Yeah.
One day at a time. One cooking segment at a time.
That's right. And so we're going to let that heat up really good. And when we come back, we're going to actually add our egg and heavy cream mixture to that really slow because it cooks really fast. All right?
That's right. So you don't want to miss out on that. This is smelling so good. A good meal to make at home. So stay with us.
See y'all.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back into Rouse's. Nino.
Y'all, we live at the Rouse's of Schillinger Row. Hey. We really having a good time over here.
Always.
Yeah.
Hey, so Chelsea made this recipe. She says it's fantastic. And that's kind of the whole goal of you showing the stuff that you can do here at Rouse's. You want the folks at home, folks in the audience, to try these recipes for themselves with these great ingredients.
Exactly what we want to do here. Inspiration, motivation, answer your questions. Now, this is eggs and beaten eggs and heavy cream, okay? Mm-hmm. All right? And we're just going to pour that slowly. Can I tell you why?
Why?
We want to layer it and incorporate it. We don't want a bunch of scrambled eggs in there.
Wow.
You see what I'm saying? We want to just gently coat it. Those noodles got really hot. Again, we rehydrated them. And you don't want to stop and talk to an audience while you're cooking this.
I have to ask you a question because we're TV, so we have to talk.
Yes, sir.
How hot do you have the skis? Medium, low?
I have it on low.
You have it on low.
On low, yeah.
So that's another effort to not make those into scrambled eggs.
Yeah,
you're just incorporating it into the recipe. I got you.
In fact, you should eat this, and it should be no trace of eggs, like pieces of scrambled eggs, etc. All right?
But what it does is it adds flavor, texture, creaminess, all that kind of good
stuff. Yeah. And we're going to put some from Italy, Reggiano cheese.
Wow.
Yeah. Can you put too much cheese, folks?
No, you can never put too much cheese. I love that. That looks amazing.
Would you look at this? This is pasta carbonara. Those eggs are cooking in there. The noodles are cooking them. And look at that, that pancetta. Fine Italian. Look at the pancetta. All these products come from Italy, you know?
This looks incredible. At what point are we ready to plate and taste it? Because that's what I'm curious about.
We're ready right now, sir.
All right, let's do that. That looks so good.
Look at that. Set this aside. And also, I'm showcasing just a few of our fine Italian products that Rouse's brings right from Italy.
Come over here and grab this fork.
Please.
I got to try this out. So while I'm going to take a test of this, tell the folks about some of those products you have out there so they can know what you're all talking about.
Look at this right here. Too much. No, really, you got to follow the recipe, you know. Of course, we got our fine handmade egg pasta right from Italy. Cooks in 6 minutes. Now we got to put in our audience member. Yeah. It's not going to be carbonara without the specks.
I was supposed to remind you to do that. I forgot.
I know.
That was my fault.
Now, folks, audience, check this out. Chef Nino's pasta carbonara. Look at this right here. You're going to love it. You're going to love it. How is it, sir?
It is absolutely fantastic. You guys are going to get to try it out. Excited about that?
Yeah. Trust me, you're going to be wishing you was here. Yeah.
All right, sounds good. You can make this recipe for yourself at home. Come to Rouse's, get the ingredients on the recipe online. Chef Nino, thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for shopping.
So
God bless. Bye-bye.